Food deficiency disease. Starvation, malnutrition, and overnutrition are some of the main food supply related problems our world faces today. This is due to the increasing population, unequal distribution of food, and the growing of cash crops instead of food in some developing countries. Starvation occurs when a human or another mammal does not receive enough energy in their diet. Therefore, to meet metabolic needs, the body starts to use stored fats and glycogen. When these are gone, the body starts to use available protein, and so our muscles are utilized. Our heart is also a muscle, and thus, this may seriously weaken our heart. Malnutrition is a little different from starvation, because malnutrition results from dietary imbalance. It may be due to an excess intake of nutrients over a period of time, or deficiency. Deficiency diseases also occur due to a lack of vitamins and minerals. We have discussed them in our previous videos. We now also know that a lack of dietary fiber results in constipation. Overnutrition occurs when a person consumes more energy than he or she can use up, so he becomes fat. Such a person is said to be obese, and this is one of the most common problems in developed countries. One of the main problems is the overconsumption of saturated fats and cholesterol, which increases the risk of coronary heart disease. This is dangerous because it has been estimated that on average, every 500 grams of fatty tissue requires a kilometer-long supply of blood vessels. More blood vessels to cover all the extra fat cells would mean our heart must beat many times more for the blood to reach the new vessels and regulate the cells. To conclude, dietary imbalance may be due to economic constraints, poor eating habits, and unwillingness to follow nutritional guidelines. So next time, if you have a problem with your weight, do visit a nutritionist and get yourself a balanced diet plan.